Comfea David Verity is a neat, open plant that isn't affected by diseases or pests and is tolerant of both drought and heat. In mild climates, it blooms almost year-round and doesn't require deadheading. I'm particularly fond of it because hummingbirds love it. If it has one fault, it's that it can be hard to find, and because it's a hybrid, seed saving doesn't work. Fortunately, it roots very easily. I needed a dozen more plants to expand my hummingbird garden and decided to try propagating cuttings in water. Ever the nerd, I set up an experiment to test four different water propagation techniques. What I discovered was totally unexpected. Let's go inside and see the test setup.
Class number one used tap water. Number two has tap water, but the stems had been dipped in Clonex rooting gel. Glass 3 had a hydroponic growing solution, and Glass 4 had the same solution, but with the stem again dipped in the Clonex. Clonex gel is really intended for rooting cuttings in pots, and as expected, it quickly dissolved into the liquid. Still, the hope was that it should encourage some root growth. 9 days later, I was surprised to see that by far the best root growth was from the glass with the plain tap water. The hydroponic solution was a close second. What astounded me was not only didn't the two Clonex glasses produce any roots, it actually seemed to inhibit root growth. One of the stems in number four had started to produce some roots above the water level, but when I raised the water level up so that they were underwater, they stopped growing. Does this mean Clonex doesn't work? No, not at all. In potting soil, where it's intended to be used, it may work great, but in water, it completely failed, at least in this experiment. So, from now on, I'm using just plain old tap water for rooting my cuttings. For more articles about gardening, please visit the gardening section of my website, waynestissendat.com. And as always, thank you for watching.